There, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Once upon the time when I was in high school, I was listening to a famous sheikh in the TV, and he was, mashallah, beautifully explaining the Quran. Then later, subhanallah, I heard from someone who met the sheikh, and he was very, very close and a trustworthy person, telling us one story about that sheikh. That sheikh, subhanallah, one time he said that when I became very famous and people listening to me on TV and radio and everywhere, everybody wants my autograph, everybody wants to meet with me and so on. Something came into my heart, the sheikh says. So I told my driver to stop in the way one time when he is going to work. And he stopped by a masjid when it was not the time for prayer. Then he entered the mosque and that person said that I missed the sheikh, he was with him. He did not want anybody to enter the masjid with him. He said, I missed the sheikh after 1 hour, so he did not come out. So I went inside and I found him cleaning the bathrooms of the masjid. Then he did not need help and he was unhappy when people discovered what he was doing. Later the sheikh said, I found something in my heart. I wanted to tame my soul. I wanted to tame my heart. So I wanted to do something that people would not expect someone like me to do. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam used to take care of the chores at his home. He used to fix the sole of his shoes. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to milk his goat. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will help his family. كان في خدمة أهله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Why? Because this humbles you down. The acts of humbleness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, humiliate yourself in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and being humble with others, it actually